This next story and the stories that follow are a journey of recovery. A man from Kansas City and his family have reoriented their lives after a stroke last year. KMBC 9 News has committed to following Mike Pennell's journey over the next year to raise awareness about stroke survivors and to see how their lives change and are changing others after a stroke.
Can you get through there?
Yep, I'm good.
With all the millions of steps,
hello.
Mike Pennell has taken in his 54 years.
You want apples to apples?
Sure.
The steps into this place on this day, maybe some of the most important of his life. At the American Stroke Foundation in Mission, Mike simply showed up, and that's good.
It takes a tremendous amount of courage to take that first step.
Mike came from home that day, just 5 miles away, where he usually spends most days now.
I have no history of this in my family.
Sitting on the very patio he built from his experience as a professional carpenter and remodeler.
Basically, I sit here all day, you know, just wanting someone to talk to.
Pennell lost feeling on the left side of his body after a stroke last year. Now it's numb, and many days it's all the courage he has simply to get up and walk.
Fallen 9 times in the last year, broke ribs and broke a wrist.
Now, without a way to work, he's forced to sell his home, he and his son and his wife share, for a cheaper mortgage and a safer place to live.
Hopefully we get a little profit out of it and not just have to give it back to the bank.
Isolated is a feeling no one desires.
Yeah, mine.
Which is why, for a short time on this day, at the American Stroke Foundation, there's a sense. Mike's glad he left home to come here.
I don't know, I just have a great feeling about this place, and I know it's going to be good.
You got to put that left arm up there and move it.
The Stroke Foundation's mission is simple: to empower stroke survivors and their families to overcome challenges after a stroke together.
Once stroke survivors finish the rehab that their insurance pays for, there are really not a lot of other options for them.
Look back on day one, I said, boy, I've come a long way. And it makes me so happy.
With other survivors now around him, this day for Mike is day one here with a simple goal.
Be around a lot of happy, supportive people for a change. Seriously.
And there's hope this is a good step for better days ahead. In Mission, Matt Flener, KMBC 9 News.
Yep.